honesty is the truth. But let's face it, as kids these days, I think sometimes we're always a little bit mischievous.
Okay, so we'll follow with a joke. Have any of you guys eaten yeast before? How about shoe polish?
Me.
What happens if you eat both?
Does anybody know?
Both yeast?
And shoe polish. Don't consider the fact you'll die. Just something else, though.
Anyone want to take a guess?
Well, you know yeast. You know you use this.
Well, you could, but that's not a joke, is it?
And ate the crops. One night he met a jackal. They became friends. They went off searching for food. They found a tomato field. They were so happy that they whispered, "Tomatoes, tomatoes, anything, tomatoes." Then they ate the tomatoes until they got full. The donkey was so happy that he thought of singing a song. But the jackal warned him not to sing a song, or he would wake up the guard. But donkey already started, "Ee-haw!" Then the jackal thought of all the trouble they'd gone into and jumped out and ran away. All that singing the donkey did woke up the guard. The guard rushed to beat the donkey, but the donkey ran to save his life. When he reached the safe spot, he realized that he didn't listen to his friend and felt sorry, not thinking before acting. So the moral of the story is, always think before you act.